up there in Washington.
Mommy.
Here, read your father, my husband, was the Secretary of State for President Franklin Roosevelt.
That must have been so thrilling, FDR. FDR is a wonderful president.
He was a dog. The vice president, Eleanor, Big Dyke.
Oh,
huge dyke. A real round muncher. Looked like a big lesbian mule.
Emma.